Curtis Collegiate was evacuated today for a suspicious incident related to the electrical system. The principal pulled the fire alarm as a result of not having proper electrical, from what we understand. More details will follow. The children were sent home and asked to listen at 11 o'clock to see if school would be returned. In St. Anthony, this is Tim Clark reporting.